there's your brother. How's he enjoying playing your brother?
Actually, he doesn't know about it yet. If he did, he never would have agreed.
Fraser, you told me you were going to messenger the penis
pictures.
Oh, I asked me this morning.
I'm so, so sorry. I was tinkering with it until the very last minute. But not to worry, your natural talent will carry you through. All right, look, take a look at this. Noel's going to give us a demonstration. What do you got, Noel?
Okay. Gunshot.
What the hell was that? What's that?
Gunshot.
Are you out of your mind? A gun just went off in here.
Niles bought
a gunshot.
And there's no need to get snitched. Accidents happen, you know.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was I snippy, Vincey? I didn't realize it was too much to ask that there not be gay sex in my living room. You know, Niles, you shouldn't have any kind of gay sex, really. Come to think of it, now that Mr. Sunshine's home during the day, maybe I shouldn't either. Get the hell out, both of you.
And this plays various kinds of
sex
music. Coffee thermos.
What does that do?
Keeps my
coffee
warm. Keeps my coffee warm. Keeps my coffee warm.
Don't worry, Niles. I'll just cue you as we go along.
Well, what, shouldn't I at least prepare a little?
No, no, listen. Your natural spontaneity is your best asset.
Ah!
Oh, mama.
My God, I'm having a flashback.
Oh, God, you are so hot.
Oh, you're killing me.
Oh! Why don't you go up here in the booth?
Bulldog. Work on her part, it's just one line.
Yeah, but she's got that, that condition. What do you call it? It begins with a dip. That's it, she's... It's scary.
And you tell me that now.
She'll be great.
You tell me that now.
She'll be great.
You tell me that.
Directions. You have an Orson Welles complex. By the end of this week, you'll not only be directing, you'll have rewritten the script and be playing the lead.
I have no intention of performing in it myself.
Nightmare Inn. Set your dials for sense. Till then, this is Dr. Fraser Crane reminding you that you'll never know what's lurking in the shadows.
I'm so sorry.
Well, that's our show for today.
Well, that should certainly comfort the woman who called in about her paranoia.
No.
Well, you could do it.
No.
Oh, no.
No.
Don't.
No.
Well, you could do it.
No, be silly, Roz. My God. Believe me, my hands are full.
Ooh, Frasier.
Gil. Chesterton.
My hands are full.
I've had a quick peek at your penis.
You know, Gil, I think that's just a bit too on the nose.
Oh,
yes, but you don't... Am I the only one who is resisting this tide? People of Seattle, listen to me! We are not barbarians! We are not Neanderthals! And we are not...
Gay.
We are not Neanderthals! And we are not... We are not Neanderthals, and we are not...
Gil Chesterton.
Do you hear that, you up there?
It's cut, Gil. Learn to let go.
Oh, very well.
You could play.
With my penis.
I'll take it. Rumping. Atcha had rather a long peek at the penis.
Everybody, this is dyslexia.
Oh,
hello. Hello, welcome.
Hi. I need a quiet place to work on my part.
That's it. Dyslexia.
Thanks! This is total BS! I'll quit.
Period.
Novocaine. He said it would wear away. Oh, I keep biting my fin.
What was it the Yale Daily News said about your ass?
Oh, who remembers?
Rumping!